We ask that you take a moment to please silence all phones and devices, and no photography during the recital. Thank you for joining us, and enjoy the performance.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here with me tonight to celebrate my graduation recital. It means so much to me to see all of you here live and virtually. I would like to take some time to thank a few special groups of people in my life. Firstly, I would like to thank my three amazing pianists that have shared the stage with me today, Avery Gagliano, William Yang, and Zhu Wang. I learned so much from you in the rehearsals we had, and I feel so lucky to be sharing a stage with you all. Thank you for such an unforgettable night. Secondly, I want to thank the Goldberg family, Susan Goldberg and Woody Goldberg, for always taking care of me and celebrating all the holidays with me. You have a special place in my heart, and I will always remember our time together. Thirdly, I want to thank all my friends. I want to thank them for always being there for me, always supporting what I do, and always sharing and providing me with their infinite happiness. The happiness they provide me is like a drug, and it's hard to not get addicted. I wish that we will always stay in touch. Fourthly, I would like to thank my teachers, Mr. Shmuel Ashkenazi and Ms. Pamela Frank. Mr. Shmuel Ashkenazi, thank you for all your care and support towards me in the last 4 years. I always had doubts towards my playing and life, and I cannot even begin to describe how much your confidence in me and my playing meant to me. Thank you for always being by my side and teaching me your great artistry. I will cherish all the times we have shared and spent together. Miss Pamela Frank, thank you so much for nurturing me for the past 4 years. All the phone calls during COVID, all the chats, all the teaching, and lastly, you shouting at me in the lessons because of how unprepared I was. In this past 4 years, you have not only positively changed my life, but you also opened my heart and allowed me to see the world in a different and a better way. Thank you for being my teacher, my mentor, my human calendar, my therapist, and most importantly, my friend. You both have a huge place in my heart, and I cannot thank you enough for what you have done for me. Lastly, and most importantly, I want to thank my parents who are watching on the live stream. Thank you for everything you have done for me. Just because one day I picked up a violin and liked playing it, you devoted all your time and energy in order to protect and support my dream. Whenever you hear some great news from me, both of you are more excited than I am. Whenever you hear some bad news from me, both of you are sadder than I am. I love you both deeply and forever, and I cannot thank you enough for what you have done for me. The last piece I'll play tonight is Estrelita, Arranged My Habits. Thank you once again for being here with me tonight. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening and enjoy the spring while it lasts. Thank you.
Thank you.